fought the Orange Star forces here so soon? But wait, something's not right here. Nell wouldn't leave Orange Star's capital city unguarded. Yes, a new commanding officer. So this is the real mission one? Yeah, show me. Yeah, this is the real first... This is the real mission one. This is the mission one from the previous game. The original game. So this is the mission one. And they skipped a lot of tutorial levels. Maybe they'll slide it in as we play along? Well, who knows? Yeah, I mean, there's still a lot. That's only 6 tutorial levels. If memory serves right, there are at least 10 of them? Or more? Even more than 10? Yeah, by the way, anyway, let's just get onto it. So, mission 4. It's war! Olaf has assembled his army in the heart of Orange Star. This time, Andy takes command all by himself. And this first real battle.
Andy! Nil? Yes.
Hey, easy there, Andy. Okay, coast is clear. Starting out with a bam. Okay, we have a tank in here. Artillery are out of range and the infantry. Okay, that leaves a free hit. Okay, he's retreating. Oh, won the fight? Hey, what's the artillery doing? Why did he move so much forward? Oh man, didn't even finish him off. Just a bit more damage. authoritative person? No. We're gonna take care of this entire over here. The mech is gonna attack the cave here. Bombs away! He's already charged his special.
Face blue move. Burn on the cold. Blizzard.
Uh-oh. Gotta heal now. Wow. The range is far. Oh, I can't far on this. Man, I think I'm gonna lose the anti-air. Wait, 34? Oh, he's in a mountain. Okay, if you dare, I'll fire back at you. Is my power back on? Oh man. There goes the anti-air. Oh boy, the recon. Is my power up? Is it time to use this? There's a medium tank in here.
I'm all ribbed up. Hyper repair.
Okay, we got a boost now. This is for destroying my units. Uh-oh. Feels so tough. You're not capturing my city. Oh, someone is a YOLO unit. Okay, what turn is it? Turn 5? Oh boy, that is not good. Okay, we're gonna bait out this medium tank over here. Okay, dare to come closer and you'll be done for. Yeah, that was wrong. That was my fault. That was my mistake. No. Wait, there's a tank there? I hate what's going on, but I think my skills are getting a bit rusty for Advance Wars. I'm kinda struggling right now. There's one more. Okay, are these guys gonna attack? I'll be ready for them. Oh boy, he's gonna use Blizzard again.
Can you withstand the cold?
Yeah, I have no choice. I'm going to capture his HQ. It all comes to capturing the enemy base. Hey, are you gonna attack or what? Okay, if you don't wanna attack, I'll make you attack. I'm gonna bait you out. Okay, that's... my sacrificial lambs. not again. I'm messing up real bad. Well, at least these guys are distracted now. I can go on capturing the headquarters. Uh-oh. I'm in for a bad score. Wait, that's not the headquarters? Okay. Oh, it's just a city. Wait, no more ammunition? Yeah, I ran out of cannons. Wait, now that I think about it, this doesn't feel like the classic, the original campaign at all. This feels more like the harder mode. I mean, there are a lot of medium tanks from Olaf.
Hyper repair.
Yeah, this is not the basic campaign. I mean, I'm struggling a lot. That's why it feels kind of weird, like... Olaf has rockets and I have artillery only. Doesn't that feel weird? I mean, am I right? Okay, one more to go. But you're already overwhelmed. Wait, but then, well, I know it feels so different, but maybe I have just not played this in a long time. But if this is the normal campaign, well, okay, I'll accept that. I'll accept that I'm getting pretty rusty here.
Ah, I lost again. Where in the world are you?
Nail's grandpa? I'm in for a bad score this time. Wait, it's still an S rank? Okay. It felt really bad, but it's still an S rank. I'll take it. No, it's not the best. It's not the best one that I can do. That I did. Okay, so that's it for mission 3. Mission 4, yeah. Mission 4. It's war. So, well, it feels different. Or maybe I'm trying to adapt again. To adjust again to Advanced Wars because I play too much Fire Emblem and Tactics Ogre. And also, it's been ages also since I last played this, so I'm still getting used to it. But hey, S ranks so far, no lower than S rank. Okay, so that's it for this episode. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.